It's a team called San Lazaro. It's basically like the NBA of Dominican Republic. They call it the National Baloncesto League. I still have family out there. I'm a native of the country. My mom, my grandparents, they love it down there. So it means a lot for my family out there to come watch me and my family here in New Jersey to come visit. So give up my all on and off the court. I had to dedicate myself to the game. It just meant a lot to me. Very blessed to be here.